Karbala, your Lord drew you upon every eye, Karbala, your name flows with every tear.
The walk towards Abu Abdullah Hussein is one of the greatest signs there are of a believer walking to the Mawla on the 40th anniversary, the 40th day after his martyrdom, the day that Sayyida Zainab returns with the caravan, the family of Abu Abdullah al-Hussein, Karbala. So these millions of pilgrims who are walking alongside me now are all commemorating the walk of Sayyida Zainab and walking towards Abu Abdullah al-Hussein. Some walk for 2 days, some walk for 2 weeks, and some set up the mokibs, as you can see, to sacrifice all they have for those who are walking. This is the greatest spread, this is the greatest sacrifice, and all goes to the largest and the fastest ship of salvation, that is Abu Abdullah al-Hussein. Peace and blessings.
The reappearance of Al-Imam Al-Mahdi is our noble and primary goal. You must pray for his reappearance under the Blessed Dome.
How much I've been dreaming daily, my heart screaming, Hussein. My eyes are begging me, saying, we want to see Hussein. My feet, they keep walking, thinking they'll be reaching Hussein. My body's calling you, it comes running to you, Hussein. Karbala, 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 you've stolen my body away from my mind. Karbala, 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 till I see you I'm walking deaf.
Walk barefooted. Many people do walk barefooted to remember the pain that Sayyida Zainab felt. This is all at the end of the day commemorating the walk of Sayyida Zainab. So we walk barefooted to feel the pain that she felt when she walked to Abu Abdullah al-Hussein on the hot desert sand, on the hot floor of Iraq. It is still hot now. We are feeling the pain, alhamdulillah, the pain that Zainab felt. Even though what we are doing is nothing, inshallah, we can sacrifice more. Because what the Ahlul Bayt sacrificed, what Zainab sacrificed when she came back to Karbala was more than we can imagine. What Sayyida Ruqayya sacrificed before she got to Sham, when she's walking from Karbala to Sham, is more than we can imagine. And we commemorate the footsteps that they took. Sayyida Ruqayya, of course, gave her life in honor of her father, Abu Abdullah al-Hussein. And that is a lesson for us, telling us that there are no limits when it comes to mourning Abu Abdullah al-Hussein, and everything should be sacrificed.
Your shrine is worth my death, your name worth my last breath, Hussein. Karbala, 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 even death shakes when I mention your name. Karbala, 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 because even the dead walk calling Hussein. Karbala, 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 I give you a present with my life. Karbala, 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 so on the day of judgment my head will be high.
O Hussein, we have come to you walking on our feet for a request. Ask Allah to hasten the reappearance of our awaited Savior, Al-Imam Al-Mahdi.
They told me, come walking, Master. I came running, Hussein. I set out on this road.